Design Challenge。我们刚刚在后面已经在准备了，然后其实很多老师还有很多工作人员已经在外面在准备你们的挑战。然后我之前其实有组织过一个 Funny Taiwan Challenge， 然后我觉得今天的巨匠 Challenge 其实也还蛮像的，我真的还蛮想下去挑战。真的，
你有自己的工作，
我有自己的工作，所以你们今天的任务除了要闯关这些challenge 之外，你要注意找我 ，OK？ So make sure you try and find me because I'm going to be hiding behind things. 然后呢，I will have some special coins for you. 然后这个真的很重要 ，because if you find me and you get my questions correct， 会给你一些奖品 ，OK？ So have fun today. 真的今天有很多好玩的。And of course, today is all about practicing your English. So we are going to have a couple of these things. 我会有这两个。
Like this.
Okay.
好，这是我们今天教练今天的工作是什么？就是
机会跟命运。
Yeah, so when you come find me, 我会有这两个，然后你们整个 team 要自己决定，你要哪个 ？Do you want fate or do you want chance? And then if you get the answers correct, we'll give you 5 extra points. Okay, so don't forget, come find me. Make sure you answer the question. You'll have 1 minute to answer the question correctly. Okay, 然后我也不会让你们很好过哦。First of all, you can only speak English to me. So, 我叫你懂听我中文啊，我听我台语 ，okay? I only speak English today. And don't be afraid of making mistakes, okay? This is what language is all about. 在学语言的时候，真的大胆 ，be courageous, make mistakes. It doesn't matter. 我到现在还是会把石头跟舌头搞乱。真的，真的没有那么难看的
问题。石头在路上。
没有，我想他说，你要去肯定那边很多石头。So anyway, making a mistake is not a problem. That's how you learn language. So have fun. That is very important. Be courageous. Don't be afraid. And just go out there and do it. Okay? So I will see you out there. And have fun.
Okay.
If I had a type, then baby it would be you. I know you're ready. If I never lied, then baby you'll be the truth. Here's the situation, been to every nation. Nobody's ever made me feel the way that you do. You know my motivation, given my reputation. Please excuse me, I don't mean to be rude, but tonight I'm loving you. Excuse me, I don't mean to be rude, but tonight I'm